Got it.
Ray Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. And now, a word or several from our sponsors. Fallon's Basement, providing top-of-the-line fashion to Diamond City for over 10 generations. Benny Hutton is on now. Singing about a man? Right?
That's so stupid!
It's Benny Hutton. That's what this one is. Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since Sheldon Ullman wants his girl to crawl out through the fallout. But, I mean, if he cared so much, wouldn't he have been with her in the first place?
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employ.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
What?
Employment benefits include competitive salary, health coverage, accidental death coverage, and 2 weeks paid vacation. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question one. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Polymer synthesis? What are you talking about?
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of janitorial staff. Expect a shiny future in the field of mopping floors. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Orientation?
The orientation is intended to provide the new employee with a history of the company to enrich their working experience. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful.
adventure or something. I guess you have a new option. The settlement of...
Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. Please save all questions for after the tour of the facility. Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong relationship with the military and welcomes your addition to the research team that helps build a better America. Please follow me to the research lab so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Please save all questions for after the tour of the facility. Your jumpsuit and mop. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room. The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention and welcome to the team. Please enter the clean room. Please enter the clean room and proceed to the labs to continue the tour. Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted work streams. Consequently, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the piezonucleic lining project has been completed. Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research examination. Starting decontamination sequence.
Contamination detected. Initiating decontamination sequence.
Instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued... ...mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones. Research on the piezonucleic lining project?
What am I supposed to do?
Perhaps you could begin by familiarizing yourself with the current state of the research. The console at your workstation should provide access. Have you completed the research on the piezonucleic lining project?
I'm working on it.
Please see Dr. Elwood Woolham for project assignment.
Contamination detected.
sad this level of technology is like a lost art. Are we pack rats now, sir?
Yeah.
alive.
Right.
There we go.
Thank you.
have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones.